The Sons of Italy in America and other fraternal organizations have had an incalculably positive impact on the lives of immigrant Italians and Italian-Americans for many decades. And we are blessed with active lodges and society in our community who do good works, support many charitable organizations, and add to the cohesiveness to our Italian community.
Pleasure to be here today as we celebrate our Italian-American heritage, and it is a distinct honor for me to be invited to be today's keynote speaker. Like all of you here, I am proud to be an American, I am proud to be a Rhode Islander, and I am very proud of my Italian heritage.